From the Tour Nation Production Studios, located in the Media Arts Learning Community at Ball High School in Galveston, Texas.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
From the Studio of Dreams at Tour Nation Productions.
Reporting from the Studio of Dreams, located at Ball High School in Galveston, Texas, welcome to the award-winning Good Morning Ball High. I'm Aiden Carcano.
And I'm Caleb Partapillo. To get things started, as always, stay tuned to today's Time Rewind, courtesy of our good friend David Mendel.
It's Time Rewind for September 7th. Making headlines in 1965, Hurricane Betsy churns across extreme southern Florida on its way to Louisiana, where it kills 76 people and triggers widespread flooding. She's the first hurricane to cause more than $1 billion in damage, earning the nickname Billion Dollar Betsy. On this day in 1978, drummer Keith Moon of the British band The Who dies of a drug overdose at the age of 31. The 33rd annual Primetime Emmy Awards take place on this day in 1980, with statues going to Ed Asner and Barbara Bel Geddes. Asner for his starring role as newspaper editor Lou Grant, Bel Geddes for her role as Miss Ellie, the Ewing family matriarch in Dallas.
I'm sorry, I don't know what to say.
Born on this day, rock and roll legend Buddy Holly, singers Gloria Gaynor and Chrissy Hynde, actor Corbin Burnson, and actress Evan Rachel Wood. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.
Don't forget that the tardy policy is now being enforced. All students must be through the threshold of the classroom doorway before the start of the tardy bell. Violators must go to the tardy station to receive a pass back to class.
Also, don't forget that the dress code is now being strictly enforced. Violators must immediately conform to the dress code policy or be faced with disciplinary action.
And proper school IDs must be worn throughout the school day. Students will not be allowed in classrooms unless a school-issued ID is being clearly worn. Violators must be sent to the office in order to receive a temporary ID.
Interested in spreading kindness and helping out? Join ARC. The ARC Club will have its first meeting next Tuesday right after school in room 2051. For further information, see Miss A. Martinez in room 2051.
Now, let's check this morning's headlines from newspapers across America.
Here is today's official Good Morning Ball High picture of the day. If you have an interesting photo that you would like to be considered as a future picture of the day, send it to Mr. Dudas. We will be happy to feature it. And for even more photos, check out the Ball High Photography photo album. Go to Google and search Ball High Photography.
Let's check in and see what's going on in sports.
I'm Caleb, Sports Desk, and your G-Ball Sports Headlines. In football, JV plays at Madison today, while varsity plays tomorrow at Madison and Houston. In tennis news, the JV squad plays at Friendswood today. In volleyball news, the Tour Star District play at Friendswood tomorrow. And in cross country news, the beach run will be held tomorrow at East Beach. As always, no matter what your favorite sport is, go out and support your tours. Back to Aiden and Caleb.
Now let's check the latest weather forecast.
I'm Vincent, and here's your exclusive Good Morning Ball High weather forecast powered by the National Weather Service. Continued sunny and hot conditions, high today near 93, low tonight near 82, and tomorrow expect sunny skies and a high near 94. And now, back to Aiden and Caleb.
Let's check in and see what's trending this morning on social media.
We are the social media girls, and here's what's trending this morning. former Proud Boys leader sentenced to 22 years in prison.
First Lady Jill Biden tests positive for COVID.
And the Texas Senate starts impeachment trial.
Now back to Aiden and Caleb.
Set furnishing for Good Morning Ball High provided by Star Fine Furniture.
Don't forget that Time Rewind can also be found on Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok. Check it out for more pop culture and trivia.
Stay tuned after this newscast for today's SEL Moment. I'm Aiden.
And I'm Caleb.
Wishing you a terrific day.
Morning Ball High is produced by the students in the Media Arts Small Learning Community at Ball High School in Galveston, Texas.